recovery back to Fraser. And now Franzen with it. Mark Fraser leads all NHL defensemen at plus 14. Fires ahead to Van Riemsdyk. Looks for Kessel. Loose puck for Bozak. Shoot, scores! Tyler Bozak gives Toronto a 1-0 lead.
Bozak, one of those Leafs that had struggled a little bit offensively, just 3 points in his last 10 games. But this starts with a nifty little dish from James Van Riemsdyk. He reaches around Phillips to lay in a soft pass to Kessel. Kessel's shot is deflected, and it goes right on the stick of Tyler Bozak. The puck is deflected there. Oh, the puck waffles in off of Peter Regan in front of the net. It hits him in the left knee, bounces behind Ben Bishop, and Bozak has the Leafs out in front.